It's March 5th, 2011. Andrew's our dispatcher today on the P&WV.
I haven't crashed anything yet, but just give me time.
That's a good thing.
No, things are running very well. Smooth.
As everybody says, it was just lame on us. Actually, Alamo. It wasn't Alamo Ironworks.
Is that one of the Walters?
The little building was.
I don't know.
Yeah, that's a Walters.
I made one of those things 20 some odd years ago.
This is all scratch built. This is all evergreen plastic.
Yeah.
I need clearance to pass through.
All right, come on through on the main line, please.
Well, one's light, one's
heavy. Rookie arc, dispatcher.
Dispatcher, rookie yard. Yeah, I've got the grain train going through here right now. Okay. Well, he's at Rook right now. Okay, will he be a westbound too? Alright. Show that grain train through. You want me to have him call you too?
Yes.
Ask him as he goes. Okay. All right. Which one does work here? AJ 2 or whatever that is?
Tonight.
That was your first clue.
Okay,
you can stop.
Just
back it up. Still going forward.
Bob's working the yard local down here in the West End.
Yeah, I think it's also What's our limit in train length there, owner?
As soon as any kind of pressure, it's kind of space, it can't be exposed at all.
Underwater?
Yes, it would. Because it would never touch the rubber.
Yeah, you got your way.
I'm going to assume that your JVC does sound too. It's like digital ready headphones.
I thought you're refreshing it. You got help. Okay.
I wish I had.
And I'll ask Paul, and I'll be back.